Who do you think is the worthy opponent of SpaceX's Starship? Is it Blue Origin's upcoming rocket New Glenn or Rocket Lab's Neutron rocket? It's Relativity Space's upcoming rocket Terran R, which was announced on 8th of June 2021. This rocket is actually a worthy opponent of SpaceX Starship. But how? And who even is Relativity Space? Relativity Space is an American aerospace manufacturing company, headquartered in Los Angeles, California. It was founded in 2015 by Tim Ellis and Jordan Noone. Tim Ellis graduated, went to Blue Origin and now is the CEO of Relativity Space. Jordan Noone graduated, went to SpaceX and now he is CTO of Relativity Space. Relativity Space is developing manufacturing technologies, launch vehicle, and rocket engines for commercial orbital launch services. Relativity Space is aiming to be the first company to successfully launch a fully 3D printed launch vehicle into orbit. They also have a vision of scaling and sustaining in an interplanetary society, with the goal of printing and launching first rocket made on Mars. In order to 3D print large components, Relativity Space has created a system named Stargate, which claims is the world's largest 3D printer of metals. Stargate uses existing welding technology to melt metal wires, layer by layer, into precise and complex structure that have minimal joints and parts. The company aims at 3D printing at least 95% of the launcher, including engines. The company plans to eventually 3D print a complete launch vehicle within 60 days. Recently, they launched its valuation to $4.2 billion with $650 million in new funding. They are also developing Terran 1 rocket, which is expendable launch vehicle, which means it can be launched only once, after which its components either destroyed during re-entry or discarded in space. This rocket is powered by EN1 rocket engines. EN1 engine is powered by liquid natural gas and liquid oxygen. It is made out of proprietary 3D printed alloy. The first stage of Terran 1 was planned to use 9 EN1 engines, while the second stage was being planned to use a single EN1 engine. The maximum payload was expected to be 1,250 kilograms to low Earth orbit. So this rocket will be useful for small satellite companies. Relativity Space's advertised launch price was $12 million per Terran 1 mission in June 2020. Relativity Space hoped to make the first launch of Terran 1 in the third or fourth quarter of 2021. On 8th of June 2021, Relativity Space unveils Terran R rocket, which Relativity Space claims to be fully reusable heavy lift launch vehicle. This rocket will be 100% 3D printed. This rocket will be 65.8 meters tall and have diameter of about 5 meters. It is an evolution of the Terran 1, with the maximum payload capacity of 20 tons of payload to low Earth orbit. This rocket will also be powered by 3D printed rocket engines. The first stage will use 7 ENR engines, while the second stage will use an upgraded EN1 engine with a copper chamber. ENR rocket engine is under development and will be powered by liquid methane and liquid oxygen in the future. Relativity Space hoped to make its Terran R first orbital launch as early as 2024. This rocket will be far better than SpaceX's Falcon 9 and Falcon Heavy. Because they are partially reusable, that is why they cost between $50 million to over $100 million, and Terran R will be full reusable. And Terran R rocket will also be great competitor of SpaceX's Starship, or might be better than Starship. As Terran R rocket have several advantages over Starship. First advantage is that Terran R rocket and its engine will be entirely 3D printed. 3D printing a rocket will reduce the parts of the rocket, time of production and the amount of labor needed. So it increases reliability and speed of production of the rocket, and reduce the cost of production of the rocket. 3D printing a rocket will also have advantages of flexibility and optimization of a rocket. This result in faster design iteration and part optimization. Second advantage is Relativity Space 3D printing material. Their 3D printing material are high-strength alloys, which are light in weight. So less propellant will be needed for Terran or rocket. This results in more cost reduction of launching Terran or rocket. Another advantage of Terran or rocket over Starship is that it will be easier to mass produce. Relativity Space will only need more Stargate 3D printers to mass produce their rockets. Due to these advantages, Relativity Space Terran or rocket might be better than SpaceX's Starship rocket. So I hope you enjoyed my video and got excited about the future competition of SpaceX and Relativity Space. Like the video, comment your views about the video, share this video to support my channel and subscribe for more videos.